Inconvenience means trouble or problems, especially in relation to what you need or want. It can also refer to something that causes trouble or problems. Use in a sentence. The closing of the shop caused great inconvenience.